we saw an opportunity for both of the states to come together and conduct some training as a group to, I guess, establish what level of training they undertake in the Northern Territory.
Moving around the different states and experiencing how everyone else is doing this job, and yeah, getting some more technique and training.
The Queensland Police have a very good reputation around the world, really, on how they manage their horses, their staff, and any operational work they do.